For me, this taking care of my mom, who has Alzheimer's, is the most challenging job and the hardest thing I've ever gone through my entire life. It's a gift from God to have somebody, you know, come in and volunteer.